All right, some breaking news to tell you about at this hour. A school bus hitting two students in Bartlett. It happened this afternoon during dismissal at Bartlett High School. Police say a male and female student were running alongside the bus when they fell and got hit. Both students are hospitalized. Their conditions are not known. We'll bring you more info when it becomes available to us.